Okay, so let's start with the joint probability. Now, since A and B are both dependent on each other, there are only two possibilities. Both can be heads or both can be tails. So the joint probability is also 0.5. What is the conditional probability? The conditional probability is given as probability of A comma B upon probability of B. So the conditional probability is 1. Now, what is the entropy of A? It is similar to the last example because we are still using fair coins. So the entropy of A is 1. The entropy of B is also 1. What is the joint entropy between A and B? Okay, let's use this formula and see if our answer changes. Okay, the joint entropy comes out to be 1, which is different than our last example. What is the conditional entropy? The conditional entropy is given by this formula. Let's substitute the values to find out what we get. Okay, the conditional entropy comes out to be 0. What is the mutual information between A and B? Subtract the entropy of A and the conditional entropy of A given 0, which is 1 minus 0, which is 1. So the mutual information in this case is 1, while in the previous case it was 0. So since these coins are dependent on each other, the random variable A gives us some information about the random variable B. This tells you how mutual information works.